Johannes Vermeer's artistic brilliance has long sparked speculation regarding his potential use of optical devices like the camera obscura. These tools, believed to aid his intricate play of light and realism, have ignited debates among art historians. While some affirm their influence, the enigma lingers, shrouding Vermeer's creative process in ambiguity. The extent to which these devices guided his masterpieces continues to be a captivating mystery, adding layers of intrigue to his legacy.